In this video, we are curing 1,000 cringe Twitter users.